Come to Disrupt Berlin if you care about fintech. On December 11th and December 12th, some of the brightest minds in fintech are coming to TechCrunch Disrupt in Berlin. While we'll sit down with some of the most famous tech CEOs and investors, the agenda is particularly packed when it comes to fintech. On the main stage, I'll interview GoCardless CEO Hiroki Takeuchi about the company's impressive trajectory. GoCardless has a shot at becoming a global leader when it comes to payments via direct debit. The startup has been building an API that lets you collect payments at a global scale, even if your customers are on the other side of the planet. Later that day, Sophia Bendz, Siraj Khaliq, Hiro Tamura, and Niall, all key partners at London-based VC firm Atomico, are here to talk about their investment strategy. And Atomico has invested in many well-known fintech names over the years, such as LendInvest, Klarna, and Habito. Talking about Klarna, the company's CEO Sebastian Siemiatkowski is making his Disrupt debut to talk about how he turned a small Stockholm-based startup into a payment giant. The company is now looking to storm the US and has managed to reach a higher valuation than almost any other privately held company in the world. Sophie Quadina Swaleforce from Omnius is going to talk about how she's using machine learning to turn complicated insurance contracts and legal documents into actionable insights. And if you think cryptocurrencies are part of the fintech industry, we'll also sit down with Ethereum researcher Justin Drake to talk about scaling the Ethereum blockchain. Charlie Dellingpole, founder and CEO of Comply Advantage, and Yoni Assia, founder and CEO of eToro, will share a stage in a discussion that is pretty self-explanatory: how to radically change finance through fintech startups. These are just some highlights from the Disrupt Berlin agenda. Buy your ticket to Disrupt Berlin to listen to these discussions and many others. The conference will take place on December the 11th to the 12th. In addition to panels and fireside chats, like this one, new startups will participate in the Startup Battlefield to compete for the highly coveted Battlefield Cup. For more on this story, visit the news article link.